ngayong umaga po. Now then, are you ready to dance, boy? That is free and now takeaway action book. We're doing a new one to get some fruits hanging from a brunch. Palakpakan po natin si Teddy, guys. Now folks, may direct your attention to your right na naman. That is the older brother of Teddy, na si Uno. Ayun, bumalik si Tash. Okay, ayan na. Now folks, itigayin lang natin ito si Uno, guys. Medyo mahihain kasi ito, guys. Okay? Once again, we are still working with wild animals. As much as we want to train them, we don't want to change their behavior. Now folks, the reason that there is bear in their name is because they are capable of standing up with their two hind legs at ipapakita ni Uno ngayong umaga po. Okay, now Uno, coming na boy. Pero wait lang, guys. Tayo muna natin si Uno sa kanyang B-stage. Now Uno, up, up, up na boy. Ayan na siya po, folks. Tayo lang natin, guys. And there you go. That is two hind legs in action ito. Now guys, fan fact pala about Palawan Bear Cat. Their poop and their feet actually smells like fresh popcorn. Yes po, pero siyempre wag lang natin silang gapitan ha, baka magkakas pa kayo, magka-issue pa tayo. But we promise you guys, their poop and their feet actually smells like fresh popcorn. Omnivore po pala silang, makain sila ng gulay, prutas, at karne. At ngayong umaga, Kuya Jim, ano pinapakain mo kay Uno kayo? Ha? Pakita mo sa kanila, Kuya. Ano yan, folks? Saging or banana, which are food? Once again, omnivore sila ha. Now, may tanong ulit ako sa inyo, anong klaseng hayop ang kumakain ng herbs or grasses? Herbivore, correct. How about carne or meat?
Carnivore.
How about herbs, grasses, at carne?
Omnivore.
Perfect. Last question. Anong klaseng hayop ang kumakain ng fruits or putas? Oh, hindi fruits sa alan, ha? Okay, maniwala kay Kuya Jimar. O, sino nagkakalap? Taas kamay. O, ano ma'am? Ate? Ano, kanina? Galing nila mamat ate, oh. Wala, assignment ka na. Assignment na lang. Okay, sige folks, naturuan ko na lang kayo. Guys. Now folks, the correct answer is frugivore. Kasi nga, kung nagiginig kayo, ano yun?
Frugivore.
Ang hype na kumakain ng fruits or prutas. Once again, frugivore. Hindi fatchibar, ha? Okay, hindi din fruit salad. Okay, now, perfect tennis back home na. Okay, Uno as well, Reggie Mark. Let's proceed. Okay, now guys, let's proceed na.